Guys, guess what we're having today at JJ's Kitchen? It's the tear and fajita. Yes, I love it. I mean, who doesn't love the tear and fajita? It's really tasty. Yeah, so here's the deal. Please hit the like and subscribe button and stick around while I run you through the recipe. Here's the tortilla we're going to use. It's okay to get an in-store tortilla or fix it yourself, whatever works for you. I got mine from the store though. I got some garlic, I got a mixed bell pepper, salt, paprika, lemon juice, olive oil, oregano leaves, table blend, black pepper, onion, I got green onion. And here's the chicken breast strips we're gonna use. I got this because it's been seasoned already, so I don't have to do much, you know. So I'll go ahead and add all of these together. I'll have some lemon juice. And set it in the refrigerator. Mix it together.
I got a question for you, still ready on the inside. Still, I wanna ask you what a lie. There's something behind my back and it's fine. Cover it up.
So I'm gonna set this in the refrigerator for 1 hour. So we're gonna cook this for just 2 minutes and our fajita is ready. Alright guys, so this is a tortilla and fajita. Mmm, yum yum. I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Stay safe.